Norra Timber is the industry part of Norra Skogsägarna. It's a company owned by forest owners in this region of the northern Sweden. They have an industry part that's two sawmills and one pole factory. And one of the sawmills is this sawmill, Sävar sawmill. We work with two types of wood, pine and spruce. It's approximately 50-50 of each kind. I would say the challenges for the sawmill industry is to be able to have a high yield, take out as much wood products as possible out of each log, because the log cost is quite high compared to other costs.
We from USNR have installed the world's fastest bandsaw line here in Sävar. Norra Timber has a good advantage of this line because we're using thin saw cuts with the bandsaw technology, and they produce less sawdust, less chips, and they increase the yield, and they produce more lumber. We're using the functional terminal CPX VTSA to handle the signals from the hydraulic servo and pneumatic servo and the sensors. The functional terminal allows us to make a much more compact installation, less wiring, and that reduces the installation cost and the commissioning cost. One of the benefits is also when we provide our equipment worldwide, that we easily can choose from different bus protocols and keep the same design of the terminal, but just switch a model to another. That save a lot of time for us in the end. The relationship between USNR and Festo is very good. We have used Festo for 10 years, over 10 years now. And we put a high value to the support we get from Festo, both on the engineering department, also service and aftermarket department, and also the end user put a high value to that. And the service and the deliveries are safe and fast, and we can always count on Festo.
Out of spruce, we mainly make construction material for the domestic market. It's studs, outdoor paneling. The pine is more export, goes to North Africa, Japan, China, Great Britain, those countries.